Celebrity Ghost Sex Stories. Part 1. In 1999, actor Lucy Liu told Us Weekly magazine, "I was sleeping on my futon on the floor, and some sort of spirit came down from God knows where and made love to me. It was sheer bliss. I felt everything. I climaxed, and then he floated away. It was almost like what might have happened to Mary. That's how it felt. Something came down and touched me, and now it watches over me."